Some rare pictures from the discovery of King Menkaure alabaster statue. In 1907, by Harvard University Boston Museum of Fine Arts. The statue was found in King's Menkaure Pyramid, funerary temple at Giza, and it's now preserved at Boston Museum of Fine Arts.